G'day, this is Jim with Urban Self-Sufficiency, and today I'm replacing this old automatic water supply for my chickens. I purchased this float valve off the internet, and for the rest of the parts, I just picked up some plumbing supplies from my local hardware store. This was a fairly simple build. I hope you enjoyed the video. Until next time, take it easy.